miss a private meeting between people when the question are asked and answered. The person who answer the question of an interview is called as interviewee. The person who ask the question of an interview is called an interviewer. It suggests a meeting between two persons for the purpose of getting view of each other or for knowing for each other. Unstructured interview are typically used when employer is creating a position. They do not have any predetermined question. You may be asked, tell me about yourself, or what can you do for us? This technique gives you tremendous ability to present and sell yourself. You should always attempt to build a rapport. When an interviewer conducts an unstructured interview, it is imperative that you will engage them in conversation. By engaging them with conversation, you may be able to determine what type of information they are looking for. Unstructured interview is when interview does not follow a formal rule or procedure. It is unconventional. That is more like everyday conversation. This type of interview allows the interviewer to pursue follow-up questions or new lines of discussion as they see fit. The discussion will probably be informal, open-ended, flexible and free-flowing, and may be shift rapidly to form on subject depending on the interest of interviewee and interviewers. Some of the questions might be added or missed as an interview progresses. There is less guidance for the interviewers on how to decide who the right person is. The outcome tends to rely a lot more on the judgment on the interviewers themselves. This will be influenced by the skill as an interviewee, not just the answer for the question. The characteristic of unstructured interview is, firstly, interviewer and interviewee will engage in a formal interview in which they have to sit and speak with each other. Second, there is not a structured interview guide. The interviewer has a clear plan in mind regarding the focus and goal of the interview. The key for challenges in unstructured interview is interviewees have to anticipate what the interviewer will cover and be ready to adapt it. You need to make sure you know what to expect and yet expect the unexpected.
Okay, my character is a helpful person and friendly.
Okay.
duty will do if the company face a big problem?
Okay, for me, I will use my experience to face this problem which come and be professional.
Okay, definitely. Thank you.
Unstructured interview able to discover important information. It is also useful when asking about personal experience. Second, readability and validity. Unstructured interviews is enabled to return the same topic numerous times. Third, more flexible. The question can be adapted and changed depending on the respondent's answers. Some disadvantages of unstructured interviews. First, time consuming. There are typically no pre-arranged questions asked during an interview. Second, opportunity for bias. It can also be subject to discrimination. And the last one, perceived difficulties in comparing data. The data collected from unstructured interview is also prone to discrimination, and much of the data could be worthless. First, do homework first, rehearse and role play. Second, proper dressing. Third, act like a professional. Fourth, be confident and not arrogant. Fifth, arrive a little ahead of time and be patient while waiting. Sixth, watch your body language. And the last one, listen attentively and articulate with sharp response. Unstructured interview does not formal. Using this type of interview, the interviewee able to present and sell themselves. So you prepare. Unstructured interview a likely everyday conversation, depending on the interest between interviewer and interviewee. Lastly, unstructured interview is about the skill of interview, not just the answer to the question.